Joseph! Joseph! Shit! Where did he go?
Well, he'll just have to fend for himself. Gotta keep on track. Find Leslie.
Something else is even more harrowing. Our subjects are dying. They come out from the stem abruptly passing with looks of horror in their eyes. The ones that do survive are catatonic, babbling, incoherent messes that we can't properly interview. We've done nothing to the process to cause this change. It must be the ever-growing collective consciousness of the stem system. These patients seem unable to take the strain of exposure. We need more sane subjects, perhaps to cleanse the system. At its current state, the system is unsustainable. Something Mobius will not approve of. This time, only I am to blame for this. Our new prototype and beacon is almost ready. When it is, I will start its conversion to the wireless system. Even if the original STEM experiments go awry, I will show my worth to Mobius with its next generation.
Thank you.
If Leslie's down here, I doubt he'll last long. I've got to find him.
I told you before, completely expendable. They have no bearing on the mission. If they get in the way, you know what to do.
Over here. Hey! Over here. Over here. Over here. Joseph, you're all right.
You too, thank God.
Any sign of Sebastian?
Nothing. Maybe we can go back and look for him.
No. I mean, let's just get out of here first, then we can worry about Sebastian. Can we open this gate?
I doubt you and I are strong enough.
Joseph, watch yourself.
I'll be fine. Quick, look around, see if there's another way out.
refocus the efforts of the other programs to support our research. STEM priority has seemingly overridden other departments' individual research. Chemical and botanical studies are focused now on temporary, priming subjects for their inevitable connection. Now that the prototype is up and running, experiments continue. Upon their return from STEM integration, patients are interviewed extensively. While their particular pathologies inform their experiences, there are commonalities. They all experience the same settings, the same occurrences. The world they inhabit becomes larger with every new visitor. This suggests that shards of each user's consciousness are left behind inside the STEM, creating a community. It's as if internally a new world is being built.
You're losing focus, kid. I warned you about that.
How could this place exist? I don't understand. What's happening in here?
Ruvik knows you're here. He's feeding off you. But there are more important problems. That detective.
Joseph isn't something to worry about. He doesn't suspect anything.
He's expendable. How else do you want me to say it? Remove him. That's an order.
David, what are you doing?
Killing Joseph? That's not gonna help me find Leslie.
Come on, I can use some help.
He can't be trusted. He'll turn on you. They all will, once they know what you're after. We told you. You're weak, kid. And you're disappointing us.
Are you guys all right?
We're all right. Sebastian, maybe we can lift this enough for Kidman to go under and open it from the other side.
We're counting on you.
It's odd, though. Why would they catch you instead of just killing you?
Maybe he didn't see me as a threat.
He?
I know who you are. I'm not going to let you take him. You should have followed your orders, kid! I'm going to kill you, Kidman. Show yourself, damn it! Couldn't have gone far. think I'm stupid, Kidman? There you are! You couldn't have gone far. Find you and rip you apart. I'm going to kill you, Kidman.
Come here.
That you, Kidman? Don't run! Just let me get a clean shot! You couldn't have gone far.
There are sins you are ashamed of.
Wait a second. This house... No, it can't be. Mother would sit in her chair, rocking back and forth. killing time until the next service.
Miss Kidman, please tell me about your family.
Next subject.
No. We've prolonged this talk for a while now. It's important for our understanding of you.
They never gave a shit. Too caught up in that church of theirs. More like a cult. It was like a punishment. Nothing I ever did was good enough for them.
They abused you?
No. It was more like neglect. That's why when I just left, they didn't care. They never came looking, they just gave up.
And you never went back to them?
I did. A couple of years later, they were gone. Everyone was gone. It was like the whole town got up and moved. I should have felt something, but I didn't.
And how do you feel about it now?
The same. They can rot for all I care. It was strange, though. There's a statue in the center of town, an angel with its head in its hands. I used to just stare at it when I was young, thinking it was sad. But now, I felt like even that statue knew how pitiful life was there. What a terrible place. She barely spent any time with us. I wondered why she even had children at all.
Leslie! Leslie, stop!
At night, I would stare up at the statue lit up in the center of town. It looked like it was crying for all the wasted life in that place. STEM must be creating this.
In life, we constantly search for a place we feel safe. A home we can always come back to. We imagine that place in our minds and are drawn to it. You had a home, but now that place is here with us.
Gotta get to him before those things do.
Come here.
Help! Help!
Leslie, it's all right. It's safe now. You can let me in.
Safe? It's safe now?
Hurt. That was close.
He's here.
Finally found you. You're not hurt, are you?
Getting stronger. Can't get away.
We'll be fine, Leslie.
Church.
How am I gonna get us out of here?
Church, please.
The church.
Please, church. 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 Church.
All right. Church. Come on. Church. Stay close to me. I'll protect you.
Church.
See, Leslie? We're almost there. Just a little further. What the hell? You've got to be kidding me. Leslie, you've got to hide. Don't come out until I call you. I guess you could say I started young. I would sneak into the graveyard, steal the statues, and hide them. I wanted people to think they were cursed, but every morning they were back in their right place. When I knew I could survive on my own, I left and told myself I would never come back. Come on, the church is right ahead. It should be a little safer in there.
We should go.
Having all of you in one place will provide us with opportunities.
I can't trust you! Not like this!
No. She's coming with us. She's my responsibility.
Look, Seb, we need to talk. You're getting out of control.
Finally, with this machine, I can go back.
We can continue the experiments.
There are some things here that are to remain in the dark.
Beacon. I just hope I can get there before he does.
A little hasty with that gun, kid. What is it you plan on doing?
What I have to do.